Authorities have identified the victim of a shooting outside a Brooklyn Park ethnic food market who later died. 22-year-old Alameen Shabazz of Robbinsdale died of multiple gunshot wounds. It happened outside the Nice Family African Market. Police say the shots fired narrowly missed others inside the store. At last check, police had not made arrests, and the investigation continues.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.